I entered her apartment. I was calling her, but she was. She was just sitting down in the corner of the sofa. I didn't understand anything what she was talking about. And all of a sudden she said, "We always looked through our own eyes, and that way we made the history." The time is born in the eyes. I saw all of a sudden what the 40,000 million people can see in one go. What the 40,000 million people can see in one go. The reality wasn't consecutive anymore. The space and the time didn't exist. When I came back, she wasn't there. Every week I come back there and I still can feel her presence.